வெல்கம் எயிட்டிஸ் வீஸ் தயாரிப்பில் ஜீதா ஜோசப் இயக்கத்தில் கார்த்தி ஜோதிகா சத்யராஜ் நடிப்பில் தம்பி டிசம்பர் 20 முதல் உங்கள் அபிமான திரையரங்களில்.
ஓ ஐ அம் எ பேட் காப்.
It's so good to see you. Thank you.
I'd like to say something.
Please. What a moment for all of us. Yeah?
I mean, it's impossible to find anyone in south of India who's not Rajni sir's fan. But even in Maharashtra, Bombay, rest of India, most of us have grown watching films of Rajni sir, seeing his mannerism. So it's an absolute honor, pleasure for everyone at PVR to have Rajni sir and everyone else from Darbar, seated in Juhu, and we are absolutely delighted. I would also, in the same breath, like to wish my good friend Shivashish best wishes for the film, although he doesn't need it because the film looks like a sure shot pot boiler, but I would still go ahead and wish him all the best. Enjoy. Thank you very much.
Team Darbar, this is Simran Singh here from First Post. Here. Rajni sir, namaskaram. Sir, here.
Yeah, namaskaram.
Sir, here. On your left, sir. Namaskaram. It is so good to see you here, sir. Bahut acha laga trailer dekhe. Congratulations.
Thank
My
you.
Question to you, sir, it's been more than a decade that we haven't seen you in a cop, cop role. Matlab, we have seen, Phool Bane Angare, John Jani Janardhan, Giraftar, and Pandiyam, your last regional film in the cop genre.
Yeah.
So what was the reason behind this? Matlab, why no one came with that cop thing with you? And the way cop has been, represented in the films have been changed, have gone through a change. So what do you want to say about this, sir?
No, actually, when I don't like act as a cop, to be frank with you. Because duty, all serious, serious. I love to do it. Yeah. No, it is completely entertaining, easy go, lucky type character. Because a cop usually is very serious, going behind some criminal. So I used to avoid actually, but Murugadas, he came with a very good subject. And you see, in Mudrumugam, this is John Jani Janardhan actually that made in Hindi also later. Called Alex Pandian character in the South, actually, that the character become very, very famous as a police, as a cop. After that, in this picture, as Aditya Arunachalam, the Mugadas, he created a character. It is not like, ordinary or routine cop character. It is entirely a different thing. So I have, extracted, a different work from me. So you can see the picture.
जो होते थे कैरेक्टर्स और ये वाला जो कॉप का कैरेक्टर है क्या चेंज और मतलब क्या इंटरेस्टिंग आपको लगा है?
इंटरेस्टिंग बताया ना, वो कैरेक्टर कॉप का कैरेक्टर डिफरेंट है. सो जो डायरेक्टर का वो इमेजिनेशन है, विजुलाइजेशन है, ये डिफरेंटली मुझे डिफरेंट दिखाना है कैरेक्टर. मैं इसमें लास्ट में पर्टिकुलरली वो आई एम ए बैड कॉप. सो दैट इज होल कम्प्लीटली वो कैरेक्टर ही वैसा है. सो वेरी टिपिकल कैरेक्टराइजेशन. वो देखिए आप पिक्चर रिलीज होने के बाद मालूम पड़ेगा, आपको पिक्चर देखने के बाद मालूम पड़ेगा इसमें क्या वो डिफरेंट.
रजनी सर,
sir, one question Tamil ra. Sorry guys, it's in Tamil, please bear with me. Sir, after all these years in this role of Aditya Arunachalam, in the role la ungalku Pandian padam, Alex Pandian, இந்த எல்லா கேரக்டர்ஸும் சேர்த்து எந்த கேரக்டர் இதில் ஜாஸ்தி பிடிச்சிது, என்ன மிக்சர் இருந்தது ஆதித்ய அருணாச்சலம் கேரக்டரில்?
இதில் வந்து ஒரு ஒரு சோகம் இருக்குது, ஒரு பெரிய ஒரு சோகம் படத்தில் வந்து கம்ப்ளீட்லி வந்துட்டு ஒரு சோகம், அது வந்து ரிவீல் பண்ண முடியாது. ஸோ அதோட வந்துட்டு கம்ப்ளீட்லி அலெக்ஸ் பாண்டியன் கேரக்டர் வந்து உங்களுக்கு தெரியும் ரொம்ப ஃபேமஸ் ஆகிடுச்சு அது அலெக்ஸ் பாண்டியன். அதுக்கப்புறம் அதை விட அட்லீஸ்ட் அதுக்கு ஈக்குவலாக வந்து செய்யணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு முருகதாஸ் கூட ரொம்ப யோசனை பண்ணார். ஏன்னா அது கம்பேர் பண்ணி அப்படி இல்லை, அந்த அந்த அளவுக்கு இல்லை அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு எங்கள் ஆடியன்ஸ் டிசப்பாயிண்ட் ஆடுவாங்களோ அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு அப்படி வந்து ரொம்ப கேர்ஃபுல்லாக வந்து இந்த கேரக்டர் வந்து அவங்க செதுக்கியிருக்காங்க. ஸோ அதனால தான் சொல்கிறேன் இது ரொம்ப 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 வித்தியாசமாக இருக்கும். அண்டு இதில் வந்துட்டு கொஞ்சம் வந்து நான் கொஞ்சம் கஷ்டப்பட்டேன், இதை வந்து அந்த கேரக்டர் எப்படி கொண்டு போகிறது, ஐ மீன் அந்த சீரியஸ் அவ்வளோ வந்து ஒரு பாரத்தை எமோஷ்னல் பாரத்தை மைண்டில் வச்சுக்கிட்டு உள்ள இதயத்துக்குள்ளே வச்சுக்கிட்டு சில சீன்ஸ் எல்லாம் வந்துட்டு கொஞ்சம் அதை செய்யறது கொஞ்சம் கஷ்டமாக இருந்தது. பட் முருகதாஸ் சார் வந்து அது வந்து ரொம்ப நல்லா ஹேண்டில் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க.
ரஜினி சார் ஆப்கே சாமனே, ரஜினி சார் ஆப்கே சாமனே, லெஃப்ட் சார், வெல்கம் டு அம்சி மும்பை. नमस्कार सर.
नमस्कार.
अनुगाना देसाई गुजरात मित्र डेली से. सर मेरा सवाल है कि आपने एक्शन किया, रोमांस किया, अब कौन सा ऐसा जॉनर बाकी है जिसको आप एक्सप्लोर करना चाहते हो?
एक्चुअली सब एक्सप्लोर कर दिया. 160 फिल्म हो गया, एक्चुअली हो गया 45 ईयर्स हो गया, सब 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 कैरेक्टर कर दिया.
पर सर कोई भी एक और आपके बकेट लिस्ट में कोई ऐसी एक जॉनर है जिसको आप एक्सप्लोर करना चाहते हो? अभी तक हमारे जहन में नहीं है ऐसा कोई जॉनर.
एक ट्रांसजेंडर.
ओ माय गॉड. मेरा सवाल सुनील सर से है. सुनील सर, हमने धर्म पाजी की एक्शन देखी, सनी पाजी की एक्शन देखी, आपकी एक्शन देखी, तो रजनी सर के एक्शन में आपने क्या कुछ खास पाया?
आई थिंक वो कुछ भी करते तो एक्शन लगता है क्योंकि उतनी मूवमेंट है. देखिए रजनी सर को जब मैं देखता था जब सेट पे आते थे,
हाँ सर,
तो आपको लगेगा कि कोई सेंट आ रहा है, यू नो, ज़ेन स्पेस. और जैसे ही वो कपड़े पहनते हैं, जैसे ही मेकअप करते हैं, सडनली देयर इज द सुपरस्टार दैट अराइजेस. तो मैंने पहली बार जिंदगी में एक इंसान का ऐसा रूप देखा है विच वॉज, यू नो, ज़ेन स्पेस, अ सेंट एंड एन एस एक्टर. तो बहुत ही खूबसूरती से आई थिंक वो दोनों अपनी ज़िंदगी जीते, जो आई थिंक सीखने लायक है और घर लेके जाने के लायक है. आई थिंक द ओनली रोल दैट रजनी सर कैन प्ले इन द फ्यूचर अकॉर्डिंग टू मी इज हिज ओन बायोपिक वेयर ही कैन प्ले अ चाइल्ड टू द टाइम ही इज टुडे.
सर आप दोनों बहुत रिजर्व इंसान है, तो सेट पे जब सीन के लिए बात करनी होती थी तो बात करते थे कि आप दोनों रिजर्व ही रहते थे?
नहीं बिल्कुल, मैं रजनी सर के साथ ही बैठा रहता था. आई थिंक आई टुक सो मेनी लेसन्स फ्रॉम हिम. तो ये गलत बात है कि हम रिजर्व रहते थे. आई थिंक वी यूज्ड टू बी टॉकिंग ऑल द टाइम, यू नो. और मैं वैसे भी नर्वस रहता था उनके साथ, तो मैं कहीं ना कहीं अपने आप को रिलैक्स करता था उनके साथ बैठ के बात करते.
रजनी सर टुवर्ड्स यू, राइट हियर, राइट. रजनी सर आप जब स्क्रीन पे आते हैं तो एक स्टाइल हमेशा आती है, तो इस बार भी हमें आपकी स्टाइल देखने को मिल रही है, तो ये इनपुट्स आपके कितने रहते हैं इसमें?
मेरा इनपुट भी रहते हैं इसमें, बट डायरेक्टर का तो बहुत ज़्यादा रहता है. डायरेक्टर का ज़्यादा रहता है. मुझे मालूम नहीं एक्चुअली क्या स्टाइल क्या है, मुझे मालूम नहीं. मैं जैसे लाइफ में जो हर दिन जैसे रहता हूँ वैसे में रहता हूँ. मैं फास्ट, मेरा एटीट्यूड क्या है, थोड़ा फास्ट चलता हूँ, फास्ट बात करता हूँ. सो वो थोड़ा अलग है, वो डिफरेंट है. दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक इट इज, अदरवाइज आई एम नॉट पर्टिकुलरली ये स्टाइल ऐसे करना वैसे मत नहीं सोचता मैं.
नमस्कार सर. सर हियर. सर 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 सर
या या
वेलकम सर. मैं मुद्दमन मराठीत बोलेन. सिनेमात तुम्ही पोलीसचा भूमिका करता आहे, तर नेमकं मुंबई पोलीस आणि महाराष्ट्र पोलिसांना काय सांगू इच्छिता?
ते मला मराठी में बोलतो मी. मराठी काय आहे? ते बेळगामचे मराठी. बेलगाम मराठी बोला ना. मैं घर बोला बैंगलोर घर बोला आम मराठी बोलते. मेरा मराठी पिक्चर काम करा एक बार मुझे एक चांस एक आला. बट मला एक इष्ट है मराठी पिक्चर काम करायचं आहे. बघूता काय करायचं.
हॅलो सर.
हां मैं 83 पर 83 में शूट कर शूट कर लिया मुंबई ला बट ये पिक्चर का 90 डेज काम कर लो ये पिक्चर थे सो कंप्लीट 90 डेज कंप्लीटली फुल पिक्चर ये मुंबईला मुंबई से लोग मतलब बहुत प्यार ओके आई लव मुंबई मानुस लाइक थैंक यू
सर कोमल यू फ्रॉम इंडियन एक्सप्रेस सर यू जस्ट सेड दैट यू वुड लाइक टू प्ले a transgender on screen, a mainstream actor saying this is a very big thing because we just had Vijay Sethupathi do it, we have Akshay Kumar who's going to do it. Sir, have you received a script that you said something like this?
No, not it. Just now actually, I mean, I expressed my, so my wish. So I don't know, now actually, Murugadas kind of creators, they should think about that.
Sir, this is Priyanka from Indian Express in the center. So you're not just one of the most powerful voices in cinema, but also we know that you are entering politics. So I have to ask you about Citizenship Amendment Act, which has been protested across the country. And yesterday in Jamia Millia Islamia University, police brutality, we all have seen how they did attack students and they barged into the campus. And this also happened in Aligarh Muslim University. So what do you have to say about that, sir?
See, this is your cinema function. This is a trailer.
Yes. Thank you.
So I don't want to mix politics and cinema.
But sir, your voice is influential, and what you say, it matters to everyone.
So I express my views in a different platform, not here.
Yeah. May I have the next question, please?
Rajinikanth ji, aapke left mein, and Sunil Shetty ji, aapse bhi sawal hai. Rajinikanth ji. कॉप में आपकी फिल्म दरबार आ रही है हमारी मीडिया वालों की तरफ से कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन आपको एंड यू नो कॉप में दबंग 3 सलमान खान भी आ रहे हैं कॉप में जो है सिंघम अजय देवगन जी की भी फिल्म आ चुकी है एंड कॉप में अक्षय कुमार सूर्यवंशी की भी फिल्म आ रही है जितने भी लोगों की फिल्में कॉप में आती है बहुत ही सुपर डुपर हिट होती है लेकिन ये सारे एक्टर अगर एक दरबार में आ जाए तो क्या आप मानते हैं कि उस दरबार के असली थलाइवा रजनीकांत जी होंगे
नहीं 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 असली तलेवर लोग होंगे वो पिक्चर देखकर वो कौन सा किसका अच्छा है किसका रोल कौन अच्छा किया है करके लोग डिसाइड करनाते हैं वो रियली तलेवर लोग होता है
सुनील जी आपका क्या टेक होता है
आई थिंक आप जिन जिन एक्टरों के नाम आपने लिए सलमान भाई हो या अक्षय हो या अजय हो तो आप अगर उनसे ये पूछेंगे तो ज़रूर कहेंगे कि रजनी सर ही थलाइवा है और उन्हीं की दरबार है उतना प्यार और उतनी इज्जत उनको आई थिंक कश्मीर से लेके कन्याकुमारी तक वो है और ये सवाल पूछने की भी जरूरत नहीं है वो खुद कहेंगे आपसे ये बात
रजनी सर एट दिस एज वेयर डू यू फाइंड द एनर्जी एंड द इंस्पिरेशन यू नो टू डांस एंड वर्क लाइक दिस
पार्डन मी आई डिडंट गेट यू
वेयर डू यू फाइंड द एनर्जी एंड इंस्पिरेशन टू डांस एंड वर्क लाइक दिस
To be frank with you, Mani. I have to justify the money I get. And that is huge. Yeah, okay. No, actually, fashion. Actually, we should love the work we do. I love acting. I love coming in front of camera. So in front of camera, the lights, that gives that energy.
Pratik, I have a question for you. Hello, Pratik, I have a question for you. How was it working with Rajni sir and Sunil Shetty for the first time? You know?
Hi, ma'am. I was actually waiting for my turn. She mentioned she'll ask me a question later. But I must take this opportunity to first let everybody know, and I'm sure Arman will relate, that I feel very out of place on this stage with sir and AR sir and Sunil sir and Santosh sir. मैं यहाँ पे मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा है मैं इन हस्तियों के साथ मैं यहाँ क्या कर रहा हूँ लेकिन this is a very very special day for me personally because I am here in this moment with these absolute legends. You know, I'm very grateful and very honored to be here and Thank you to AR sir for giving me this opportunity, sir. He actually saw. I'm going to. मैं थोड़ा कहानी सुनाऊंगा. मैं इस फिल्म में क्या कर रहा हूँ और कैसे मैं इस फिल्म में काम कैसे मुझे मिला. सर ने बागी देखी और उनको वो कैरेक्टर बहुत पसंद था. तो he insisted that he wanted to meet me and here we are. आपने क्वेश्चन पूछा. I think that pretty much sums up the answer. That it's an absolute dream come true. Like Sunil sir said, you know, tick off the bucket list, you know, for every actor, any actor. I mean, we are blessed by your presence, sir. And this is a very special moment for me in my career.
Pratik, I have to ask you this because even Akash said ki abhi ek surya namaskar banega Rajnikant sir ke liye. I'm sure aapne koi mantra jap to kiya hoga before meeting him. There must have been something running.
नहीं मुझे तो ये मुझे बिल्कुल believe नहीं हो रहा है कि ये इस ये हकीकत है. मुझे तो ये सपना ही लग रहा है. शायद सुबह उठ के फिर फोटो देख के फिर हकीकत लगेगी.
But was it a difficult moment? Because I know what you're doing. Maybe everybody doesn't. But was it a difficult moment on screen with facing
Absolutely,
sir?
Absolutely yes. Oh my Absolutely God. Yes. But he, you know, he's. It's an aura. You know,
yeah.
That
energizes
and
you.
And exactly like Sunil sir said, he comes in an absolute simple man and with a heart of gold. Or jab set pe aate hain, it's this aura of this superstar that just comes. You know. And,
wow.
Ek baar action. Action बोलते हैं और
that's it.
That's it. You know, that's it.
The movie is on actually. It's not even shooting.
मुझे I मेरी मेरा पहला सीन एक्शन सीन था तो मैं बहुत नर्वस था.
Yeah.
लेकिन अच्छा गया. I think it was. Huh? Sorry.
Not you. You are not the person being spoken to right now. Maybe have an
extra. आप प्रेम को खूबसूरत करते हो.
Murugadas sir. For how many years did you keep this script with you for Rajini sir?
6 months. Yeah. Six months.
Only 6 months. What yeah. was that one thing that he agreed immediately?
Pardon?
What was that one thing that he agreed immediately to work with you? Uncle, yeah, yes, ipdi pannanga.
No, the because of the character session and the heroism.
Alla marundu poiteta
mel. Because the script has very very good emotional and entertainment and thalaivar mass elements everything it has.
And Rajni sir, you said ki you do norm your attitude that you portray on this celluloid, it's very normal like you keep doing at home. So what is that one attitude? And we can see that you also look very sexy.
Oh!
What is that one thing that your other half may have liked? You know that you do at home. Your attitude.
The attitude in everything I fast. No fast talking, walking. Everything is fast. That is the only thing. That is the only thing. That is the only thing. Pardon me.
I said all that. I mean, your other half likes all that.
Naturally.
Better half.
Naturally. Yeah.
What are the things would you like to count and tell us that she likes? Your attitude.
My patience, she likes my patience.
Oh, awesome. So nice.
Yeah.
Rajini, vanakkam, na ingen pesuren.
Hi.
Ungala 1975 la endu padangala paathirken. I have seen your films from the beginning, Apoorva Raagangal, and I have seen. Most of the films you have done a good job, but still I would like to ask, as a journalist, in what way you find yourself different as an actor in the past 45 years? You have been very good as an actor even then, when there was less style and more of content in the beginning of your career. Now you have grown several ways, style-wise as well as an actor. So in what way you feel you have evolved? எந்த அளவுக்கு progress பண்ணிருக்கீங்க as an actor?
To be frank with you, no progress like in acting. Maybe little shy nervousness before, no, but as you act more the confidence, that's all confidence. So acting actually depends on the director mainly, how we extract acting from an actor. Yeah, so just we go there. So whatever the story mainly is an actor. How you actually, I mean, explain for acting? Reacting is acting. Reacting is acting. So whatever sequence, situation, and whatever the man with converse, the reacting, the scene, that is acting. So then no, somebody do a natural, somebody exaggerated. And somehow people, no, they are like somebody's performance, somebody acting. That's it. That's it. But so myself, I don't think I mean any change in my acting or nothing. Same Rajnikanth. And then to hear same Rajnikanth.
And one thing I should congratulate the entire team. I think, to my knowledge, the first time in Mumbai, a film, all the languages, the trailer has been shown, whether it is Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, in the past.
Thank you, Trigger Happy, for doing a great job. Thank you.
Great.
Yeah, it is.
Good evening, Rajni sir.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Hi, Rajni. May I request all my friends from media to ask questions to this very celebrated bunch here, because I think the entire team is fabulous. So one more round of applause for them for sitting here around there and we are asking questions. Please ask everyone.
Hello.
Please.
Good evening,
hi, sir. My question for you is, everybody in India, be it down south or in Mumbai, they look up to you and they always say that only, as Sunil sir rightly said, that whoever you ask, either Akshay or Salman, they'll always take one name, that only one Thalaiwa has been born in India, you know. So they look up to you, you are the inspiration. But who do you look up to? Who's your inspiration?
I have told many times, Amitabh Bachchan. He's my inspiration. He's my inspiration, in front of camera, off the camera also.
You know, the film which I can now think of as Giraftar. Yeah. And that was one film, like, you know, I think we've seen so many times and can't still get over. Any moment from Giraftar you'd like to share with us, with you and Mr. Bachchan?
There are many, many moments. Many, many, actually. It is it happened very important in Chennai. In Chennai. So he told me, Rajni, he loves me. He loves me. And he told me, Rajni, I mean, you should be, after 60 especially, should be very careful. Three things you do. I'm telling you what I'm doing, I'm telling you three things. First, do exercise regularly. Don't miss exercise. Second, be busy. Be busy. Do whatever you want. Whatever people say, don't bother about that. After getting up, after all, everything, this thing, get out from the house. Okay. Two things. Third one, don't enter politics. Two things, I followed. The third thing, I couldn't follow because of the circumstances. So there are so many things. Actually, that the people say, actually, I do, the comedy character, the lighter scenes, very well. The people say, really? I learned that from Amitji. Yeah.
Good evening, Rajni, sir. I'm from Bollywood now. Yes, sir. I'm from Bollywood now, so my question is, everybody knows that Amitabh sir has always been your inspiration. So right now, last 5-10 years, aapko kaun si Amitabh sir ki film jo bahut achhi lagi? We have been remaking Amitabh sir's film in Tamil earlier. So abhi kaun si film jo aap karna chahte jo aapko bahut achhi lagi Amitabh sir ki?
Amitabh sir ki?
Yeah, yeah.
Amit ji ka?
Yeah.
That picture with Dhanush. Shamita.
Hi, Anirudh, my question is to you.
I have a question for Anirudh Kans. I didn't even know you're related to Sir. He's Mausaji for you. Could I ask you to pick up your mic and tell me how it was to be a part of such a big superstar's life? Did you ever get to go on set when you were a kid, when you were growing up? Was there any movie of his, which the music of which inspired you a lot?
A very good evening to everybody present here. A more than proud and happy moment to be standing on this stage. Even though given the chance, I would go off down and let everybody else be here. Thank you. It's a very happy moment. Thank you to Murugadas sir for the opportunity, obviously to Thalaivar for this wonderful opportunity. It's always been a lifelong dream to score music for him, and we as a team enjoy each and every single note that we recorded for this film. We love him as a person. We love him the most in this world, and I think all our efforts are happening only because of the energy that he gives off, And thank you to the wonderful team. Thanks to Laika and Reliance. And thank you for all the response to the music as well. Darbar will be a special treat. This Sankranti and Pongal is what we're all aiming for, and we're all working hard towards that. So
our hearts are going to fly. But is there something you've learned from your uncle on a personal note? Like, of course, the hardworking and all that we know, but some quality of his that you've always admired as a kid.
I think, I don't know, I'm probably the youngest person in this. Obviously, Arman is also there. Yeah. So, what I think is, if we try to emulate maybe 1% of his human nature, then I think we can be successful in life.
1%.
I have a question for Anirudh as well. Here.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. Thank
Anirudh,
you.
My question is, sir has been in the industry for many, many years now. So when you kind of compose score for his film, do you have additional pressure because you're reaching out to the masses and then they have to kind of accept you, sir?
You can think of it as pressure, but also I think whenever we score music for the big mass movies, we always imagine him when we are scoring. So it's that's not pressure anymore. So that way, I think it's not easier, but it's just more fun and we enjoy it more because we've imagined him in a lot of songs that we made before. And now we're scoring for him. So I think it works out well, fine.
Did you have to think of Maharashtrian or Mumbai influences in your instrumentation? Like,
yeah,
you
for sure, because the movie is based here, so yeah. Obviously, yeah.
What did you use in that sense?
A lot of rhythms and stuff like that. At this point, sorry, thanks for reminding me. I want to thank Rakib, sir, for the awesome lyrics. Because generally, when you make music in one language and when you translate it, doesn't exactly come out that way. But I think it sounds really nicer. Thank you so much. And thanks to Nakash and Arman and Raftar, all our dear friends. And they, even though I don't know the language, they took it up as their own product and they improvised and improved the words and everything. Thank you so much, guys, for this. And thanks to the whole team. I think I'm done. I don't have any more words.
Hello.
Subhashish,
hello. My question is to Santosh, sir.
Subhashish, sir.
Santosh, sir, towards your right. Sir, towards your right. Here.
Okay, here.
Upstairs. Okay. Sir, if it comes to cinematography, you are considered as a, you know, legend, and the trailer looks so beautiful, so grand. You have won many national awards for your previous movies. Can we expect one more for this?
I'm not the one giving it to myself, but the fact is that whenever you do something, you know, you have to have some kind of motivation. So you want to do something for someone. So this was my tribute to Rajini sir after 28 years.
Okay.
That's about it.
Okay. Shubhashish sir. So, yeah.
Sir, one more question. How do you see Indian cinema, if it comes to cinematography, how do you see the future of Indian cinema?
I think Indian cinema, of course, we should maintain our own cultural background because I think I was recently, not recently, when I go to US and meet with, you know, the American Society of Cinematographers and all that, what they expect from us is not our films to look like a Hollywood film. They expect us to come out with visuals and a treat which is backed by our cultural influences. So we should always think of our roots. So I think we should not use references that everyone uses and go back to our real inherent, like our music, you know. Our visual thing is also very different. So I think we should trust our roots and try to grow from there.
Shubhashish, sir. Shubhashish, sir. Here, on your left. Extreme left. My question to you, sir, this is this film is releasing on the second week of next year, and it is releasing among matlab Tanaji and Chapak will release among matlab saath mein release hogi. So how are you planning the screens divide karna aur ye sab? How are you looking at it? Because it will be a wide release.
Yeah, so I think in North India we are across all the three languages we are targeting at least 1,000 to 1,200 screen. Yes, definitely there are two other films on the same day. But good films, good contents, and Rajni sir's film, always there will be an audience pool. And we are pretty confident that between the three languages, Hindi, Tamil, and Telugu, we'll be able to gather at least 1,000 to 1,200 screens in the North India.
Rajni sir, hi. Over here on your left. Rajni sir, yeah. Namaskar, Sunil Anna, aapko namaskar aur sabhi ko, and congratulations. Rajni ji, aapko yaad hoga ki first aisi kaun si film hogi jahan par aapka naam as a superstar Rajnikant tha. And what was your reaction that time? Like, you know, when would you like to say something on that?
40 साल आई थिंक 80 में सो 80 में एक्चुअली पिक्चर वो प्रीमियर भी नहीं थिएटर में देखा पिक्चर में पिक्चर सुपरस्टार रजनीकांत मुझे शॉक हो गया सो इमीडिएटली मैंने आई कॉल्ड प्रोड्यूसर है कैसे कैसे डाल सकते हो मेरे पीछे बिना पूछे बिना वो कंप्लीटली सुपर डाल देते आई वाज एम्बैरस्ड एक्चुअली सो आई नेवर थॉट एक्चुअली आई नेवर आई डिडंट सुपर स्टार ओके even even now actually I don't know people they're calling me superstar I mean okay, but really I'm telling you I don't know how I am superstar
sir your inspiration is Mr. Amitabh Bachchan also to hum ja rahe the I don't know Sunil Shetty would like to say something ke Amitabh Bachchan humne kabhi aise kuch discuss kiya hai aapne ke superstar Amitabh Bachchan aur Sunil Shetty ji aap ye ek trend la sakte hai Bollywood mein bhi jahan Mr. Amitabh Bachchan or whoever is so legend उनके आगे सुपरस्टार एंड देन वी पुट द नेम
सॉरी हेलो या लिखते तो नहीं है लेकिन आई थिंक हमारे दिल में जब हम उनको देखते हैं पर्दे पे तो लगता हमें पता ही है कि लेजेंड और सुपरस्टार है ही वो लोग तो आई थिंक साथ साथ दिल में लेके चलते हैं हम लोग और रजनी सर के लिए लिखा गया था और उसके बाद आई थिंक रजनी सर आज सुपर स्टार से भी ऊपर ही है तो यू नो मैं भगवान का दर्जा देता हूँ इनको इन दोनों को क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं इतनी बड़ी इन्फ्लुएंस है वो हमारे ऊपर कि इट्स अनबिलीवेबल यू नो इफ वी आर अ पार्ट ऑफ सिनेमा एंड हर हम हर रोज सीखते हैं तो शायद उनको देखते ही सीखते हैं
Last question, thank you.
Vanakkam sir, the trailer looks absolutely fantastic. It has blockbuster written all over it. Rajini sir, your fan base is not just limited to India, but it is present all across the globe. My question is, why is it that you have done only one Hollywood film till date, that is Bloodstone, and not anything else?
So I don't know, somehow I didn't get proper project or proper offer I didn't get. If I come across, definitely when I do.
रजनीकांत जी बैड कॉप का
नॉट पर्टिकुलर प्लेस जस्ट मुंबई इट्सेल्फ एक्चुअली एग्जिस्ट्स मी
ऑलराइट आई'd लाइक टू टेक द लास्ट लाइन ऑफ क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम हियर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम यू सरकार जी आई वुड डू यू हैव योर माइक्स या सुभाषी जी आई वुड लाइक यू टू टेल अस The excitement of the new year for us. हम लोग पतंगे उड़ा रहे होंगे लेकिन एक्चुअली जब सिनेमा हॉल में लोग आएंगे तो उनके दिल कहीं और पहुँच जाएंगे इस फिल्म को देख के The most exciting part of distributing this up north, आपके लिए क्या होगा
So I think, see when you sit in this kind of gathering, you always feel humbled and overwhelmed, right?
Yeah.
Sir may not, probably may not recollect, but I'll tell a small instance where it will answer a lot of questions when somebody was saying that what was your reaction when you were adding a superstar in your name. Probably 8-9 years back, I used to meet sir for different things and I met him in Chennai in on some discussion in Kollan Mandapam. And it was a half an hour, 1 hour meeting and after that we said goodbye and I came down in the, from the first floor I came down and outside the building I had another gentleman who was waiting for me and I was spending 5-10 minutes discussing with him on some other issues after 10 minutes my colleague came running to me that Shivaji you have to finish discussions with him and I said why well Rajni sir is waiting near the car for you and I got a shock in my life that I have gone to Chennai on somebody's house who is an actor who has a person of that stature and I have no clue that he came all the way down from the second floor he was waiting on the road till I peacefully finished the discussion with another colleague or another gentleman and I had no clue and I was waiting and I was thinking that I have gone on my reason at his house and he's coming all the way and waiting peacefully for 10 minutes Amazing. So that's a human being Amazing. That's a human being Rajni sir I don't even know whether he will recollect or not but it happened I think 2010 2011 some point of time So this discussion cropped up in last 48 hours that whether we'll have a opportunity of releasing this film like if you think of a film where sir is acting our respected Murugadas sir is directing. Our last stint was in Holiday when he directed a film for us in Reliance. Sunil sir, we have all grown up seeing your films. So this is really a matter of pride for us. Anirudh, we have worked in the past. And yes, Prateek and Shanta Sivan sir, who is all legend in their own name. So it's a matter of extreme pride. One. Number two is a matter of challenge that we have to gear up. There are definitely strong contents on the same day. And we have to gear up and we have to do our justice, which people should be respectful for. But as my colleague said, I mean, some time back, or as Kamal said some time back, is that job in somewhere when Rajni sir's movie is coming, job is somewhere a little less, because I mean, think it's audience will take the journey forward. And we are just a medium. We are just a medium in that journey. We have to only do our job correctly. We should not do any mistakes. Everything else, audience will take it forward.
Well said, Bhishan Bhalo. Going straight to Santosh Sivanji. Is there a particular location that you really, really liked while you were shooting?
In Bombay?
Yeah. Because it's tough to get aesthetics right here, considering pollution and so on and so forth.
No, I think around Mud Island is a very interesting place, yeah. And I like Bombay because it has the buzz of a really good city and, you know, it
the
has...
energy.
And of course, I also stay here most of the time, so I like the city. Actually.
Is there one thing we need to watch out for in the visual treat that this movie is going to be giving us?
I think what's interesting in this film is, I think, most interestingly, it is Rajini sir who's acting,
Jee.
You know, and it is supported by a very interesting cast. So, let's see, you should see and you should tell no one after you see the film. Yeah.
Absolutely. Anirudh, do you have any parting words for us from here? This is, in a way, your first Bollywood indulgence in that sense. So, has it been special? Like you said, the Hindi lyrics are great and they've done well beyond the Tamil and Telugu. Do you have any words?
Just a huge thanks to everybody and hope you all enjoy the film.
Listen, I think we should ask him, are you going to sing a lot more? Because with that voice, you totally should, no?
So, I think...
Do you agree, Arman?
I think basically this film is like a tribute from all of us to Thalaivar. And obviously, Murugadas sir, we always used to discuss, we worked before.
Yeah.
And we always used to discuss it would be so great if he directed a film for sir. And it's happened today. So, it's a very proud moment for us and I hope you all enjoy the film.
Thank you so much. Jumping off to Prateek. Action, thrill, lots of twists and turns. What has been the most exciting part, probably while you were dubbing? I'm sure you're like, oh my God, I can't wait to show this to the world.
Yes, yes. The dub was very exciting.
Yeah.
Dubbing was a very exciting process.
No, difficult.
Difficult bhi thi.
Film.
And I had to jaan, khun, paseena, sab dal diya. Mari gaya matlab dab karte karte. But no, on a more serious note, it's cliche. My cliche, my answer cliche hoga. The most enriching and exciting and rewarding part for me for being a part of this film was acting against. So with having those little moments with
Chen. You're going to book an entire hall for your family and friends, I can
absolutely,
tell.
Absolutely, absolutely. There are very small scenes, but I will call everyone.
And up to you. I think I'm so, so proud that you're somebody who has heartfully done whatever you've done in your life, but more so for your dream to come true. I am so happy for you. You have to tell us if... this movie has a special place beyond Rajni sir's presence, of course.
Of course, absolutely. I think, you know, working with the legends,
yeah.
Rajni sir, of course, Murugadas sir,
yeah.
I mean, someone's films you've seen, appreciated, twists and turns. I think even after I see the film, I'll have to see it again for the twists and turns. Because he creates that magic on...
Does he stick to the script? Because he's so creative, I'm thinking
he might
be improvising.
No, he does. He does. The best part is, all his assistants, each one of them, is a director in the making. And you see that because that's the love and belief he has in them. So he involves each and every one of them. Suddenly you see the shot is done with and there's a discussion going on. They're discussing. And sir has a problem with his Hindi or language, but his body language is such that without him realizing, he enacts the scenes for you. You know, what he expects from you, what the character is. And I think... there are a lot of times where I've gone and told him, He says, sir, you understood, Sunil, how this is? I said, I've watched you and I know exactly what you want. So that's the beauty. And that's why from his table, if you see, there's so many successful directors who's come on. That's the beauty of a good director. Wo guru jo apne bachcho ko sab kuch sikhata aur bolta go fly. At the same time, utna pyar deta hai ki wo jaane ke baad bhi wo log apne ghosle mein wapas aa hi jaate hain baar baar. You know, so he has all his earlier assistants coming on the sets, dropping in. And so it's absolute magical. Then the absolute genius whom I call, who's one of the most shy people you'll see, is Santosh Shivan, sir. Give him 4 tube lights and he'll create magic. He doesn't need no lights. He doesn't need no nonsense. No talk. He will deliver. The only problem that you have is, working in Hindi cinema, you come back, you say, chalo yaar, ek ghanta hai, break hai. Ek second mein bolte, ready sir? Ready sir? So this ready problem is a big problem. Kyunki, what would guys take 40 days, they'll finish in 4 days. That's the quality. Woo! And the energy that they work with. You get your breakfast on time, you get your lunch on time, you get a tea snack on break on time. So absolutely, absolutely brilliant. Anirudh, you know, the kind of music he's done. Yeah. And of course, here a lot of people are getting to know him and knowing him now. But when I saw them in Chennai and when I saw him go on stage, the kind of following that he has, the belief that he has, extraordinary voice, yes. I mean, I saw you asking, are you going to sing more? And I saw all the little legends here saying, yeah, he should sing. You know, because they see competition. No, but honestly, fantastic. A brilliant team to work with. Laika, I mean, the production, outstanding, gave you whatever you wanted. And then now Reliance coming in, you know, feather in the cap again to take Absolutely. Things forward. And, you know.
And your hairstyle, we need to know. Your wife and daughter have gorgeous hair, but to do that on you, what happened? How did that magic happen?
South India and coconut oil. बहुत सारे लोग पूछते हैं आपने बाल क्यों बढ़ाया है इसमें बोला क्योंकि आधे हीरो के पास बाल है नहीं तो मैं बढ़ा रहा हूँ तो यू नो दैट्स व्हाई बट ऑनेस्टली एन एब्सोल्यूट ऑनर टू वर्क एंड विथ रजनी सर एंड लाइक दे सेड यू नो सुपरस्टार एंड सुपर ह्यूमन बीइंग आई थिंक दीज आर दिस इज दैट वन टाइटल दैट नीड्स टू बी एडेड टू द सुपरस्टार एंड ओनली देन विल वी बी डूइंग जस्टिस टू हिम एंड थैंक यू पीवीआर एंड एवरीबडी एल्स फॉर बीइंग हियर एंड लवली फॉर मी इट्स अ जेन्युइनली अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू
Should we call?
I want to say a few words about Sunil. So, I mean, after 4 years, he's coming from in front of camera. So, his father was not well. Completely, he stopped acting and all work, completely, he shut all work and completely, he was looking after his father 4 years. Give a big hand to him. Yeah. That. Really, the way he loves his parents, he completely dedicated that 4 years to his father. So completely, he saw that even he is okay, he is completely okay. Then only he started acting again. And actually, he is praising me. He himself so simple, so humble. And I mean, I won a fight sequence actually in the climax. It's a 1-to-1 fight. He kept me in such a comfortable, completely. I never felt any strain at all. So much, I mean, excellent human being. Really, I'm telling you.
Thank you, sir.
I mean, hats off to him. It is my pleasure working with you.
One second. May we call you Muruga Boss instead of Muruga Dos, sir? I want to know the secret of your energy, sir. Before we ask Rajini, sir, 1 minute, ma'am. Please take the mic. And I'd really like you to share this magic you've managed to make here.
Good evening, everyone. I feel very nervous sitting next to superstar. Darbar is very close to my heart. I had an opportunity to work with Superstar Rajini sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for the wonderful opportunity you gave me. I believe I have done justice to the film. My previous Hindi film, Gajini and Holiday, both the film were remake of my Tamil film. But Darbar is totally different from this because the film is backdrop is Mumbai, and my hero Aditya Arunachalam is city commissioner of Mumbai. So and most of the actors acted from Bollywood, like Pratik Babbar and my dear Anna, Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You gave that.
Sir, we've heard you love Mumbai, and that's why you've come for everybody from here, sir. Everyone's from
Bollywood. He's like my brother, and he gave the flavor of Hindi movie through his wonderful performance. Thank you so much, sir. My sincere thanks to you, and thank you, Anirudh. Already the album Tamil and Telugu released. It's a super hit in Tamil and Telugu. The Hindi audio will be out very soon. And I take this opportunity to thank Reliance Entertainment and Laika Productions and Santoshan sir and executive producer Sundar Rajan. I forgot his name in Chennai function, so I'm mentioning it. thank you, sir. And Kannan, sir. And my Vaki, thank you. Coordinator Vishal, my brother, thank you so much. And my special thanks to my ADs, Babu Vijay, and Balaji, Rudra. So, definitely, we work very hard. Surely, you will like the Darbar film.
Why do you love Mumbai so much, sir? Why do you love Mumbai? You keep coming back, I think.
Because it has very, very good locations, different locations, like rich and...
Desi.
Yeah, so I like Mumbai locations particularly, and the people.
Like Rajni
so
sir.
Once again, thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you so much.
Aapne Mumbai ko darbar ki tarah kaha. Rajni sir, parting words from you. I can say, only I can say everything you say is going to be a blessing and a parting note, but it'll be sad. We'll miss you, sir.
Thank you. I really congratulate Reliance Entertainment. And thank you very much to, buying this picture and releasing this picture. It is really a prestigious. We are proud that actually you have taken this picture. And again, thank you very much. I'm a bad cop.